Colin Birch, a downtrodden UK gentleman, was none too thrilled about his bank job being declared redundant, and he subsequently decided that his life had become rather redundant. So, old Colin resigned to off himself in a gloriously convoluted fashion. He hired two prostitutes to escort him deep into the woods and engage him in what he described as a game of execution role play. The girls barked insults at the man while he climbed a stepladder, secured a rope to an overhanging branch, and slipped a noose around his neck. Assuring the women that it was all just for a laugh, he then instructed them to kick the ladder out from beneath his feet. They were like, pass, and left the scene, returning a bit later to check up on him. To their surprise, he was dead, having successfully hung himself instead of tricking two hookers into doing it for him. That was sweet of him, wasn't it?